fierce competitor who that man Kurt Angle is. It's about the fierce competitor who Triple H is. And this is going to be one hell of a matchup on SmackDown.
Well, Kurt Angle's got something to prove in his opinion, his mind. Angle wants to prove something to Triple H, and that's why he wants this matchup. He wants to get in there and wrestle the game to the mat and hurt him.
Well, Kurt Angle believes he should be the number one contender, Taz. He's made no bones about it. He requested this matchup tonight to prove to the world that he can beat Triple H, that he should be in the hunt for the championship in 10 days at Backlash.
Like I said before, I think that Angle should be in the hunt for the championship. But Miss McMahon decided that Hogan would get the shot. So you know what? That's the way it should be. Mr. McMahon's right.
Much anticipated matchup here tonight on SmackDown. Reversal by Angle.
Nice top tight wrist lock right there by Angle. Triple H needs to try and get behind Angle and get his arm out of that top wrist lock. Maybe into a hammerlock if he could, or power out of it.
The undisputed champion of the game trying to use that power, those powerful legs for leverage. Trying to reverse the hold here on Angle, and he does back into the side headlock.
Getting in the ring with a guy like Angle trying out wrestling is a difficult task. If anyone can do it, it's Triple H. He's got the size and power and the experience.
Knocked down by Triple H to Kurt Angle. Kurt Angle a bit surprised, perhaps, by the way Triple H is approaching the beginning of this matchup.
Triple H doesn't make many mistakes, Cole. That's why he's called the Cerebral Assassin. Oh, I love that.
He is the game. He is the undisputed champion. It was 10 long months of rehabilitation for an injured thigh. It was battling personal issues. It was winning the Royal Rumble. It was winning at WrestleMania. Triple H did it all by himself. He conquered the odds, and now he's the undisputed champion. And Triple H is going to allow no one to take that title away from him, Taz. Not even his idol, the man he grew up idolizing, Hulk Hogan.
You're absolutely right, Cole. No one can, like, in the words of Triple H, he will mow him down. But don't matter if it's Hogan, Angle, Jericho, you know, Undertaker, Austin, whoever it is, the game, his mindset is straight forge ahead and hold on to that undisputed title that he's worked his tail off to keep.
And now Kurt Angle with the side headlock. Triple H bounces him in the ropes. Angle off the ropes again. There's the shoulder knocked down by Angle. And now Kurt Angle begins to build some momentum against the champion. Triple H with a stiff right hand to the side of the head of Kurt Angle. And Kurt Angle beginning to lose a little bit.
Oh, no!
Pedigree! Get the back of him! It could be now Pedigree time! Up, counted by Kurt Angle. He's using the post. Did he get it?
Well, wait, I don't know. That didn't happen.
No, it was a count of two.
That didn't happen at the Olympics, I don't think. What the hell?
Oh, Kurt Angle, he's in his underwear.
Oh, I mean, Angle got his bell rung. I don't even think he realizes that his tights are below his buttocks.
And Triple H taking advantage. Kurt Angle is in his underwear.
He needs to tan that thing.
Well, Triple H taking a half-naked Kurt Angle over here.
Get him away from here.
And a half-naked Kurt Angle bouncing off our announce table.
Ain't nothing funny about that.
Oh!
That's funny! What the hell?
Triple H, I'm begging you to pull his pants up. Somebody pull up the man's pants.
Go pull his pants up. I don't want to.
Triple H. Stairs and Kurt Angle.
Did my pump his tights? Back and pull him up.
Why don't you go out there and pull him up?
No, I'm confident. I'm going to do that.
Triple H in trouble. And I think Kurt Angle's a bit ticked off. Finally, he pulls his trunks up. And now he begins to go to work on Triple H.
Triple H's got that smash mouth style. I like that.
He'll do anything to keep the title, Taz. Triple H told us that earlier tonight. Oh. There's an elbow to the side of the head.
He's honest. He's not going to beat around the bush. You got to respect that.
And here's the cover by Triple H. Hook of the leg. Could be it. Here's two. That's Chris Jericho.
Yeah,
Jericho,
I know.
Just pulled the damn referee out.
I'm not quite sure I agree with that. I got to be honest with you.
Jericho and Angle made this pact tonight. They've been watching each other's backs. But Jericho tossed out of the ring.
Go for the pedigree, Cole.
And Jericho, the bulldog, as Triple H went for the pedigree.
Moonsault.
And now the lion salt. To the game. The referee's out outside the ring. Kurt Angle, he may steal this damn matchup.
Angle's got the win. One, this is it.
Not
two, Angle proved himself.
Shoulder up.
That was too close. Tim White was late. Good.
What the hell is Jericho doing?
Tim White deserves that. He should have been there for the pin cover.
He just attacked the referee. And now it's 2-on-1 on Triple H.
Well, Triple H wants to stand alone. Well, by golly, he's standing alone now.
This is a mugging. These two men are assaulting the champion.
There's no doubt about it.
Hey! The assault continues, but here comes Hulk Hogan. Hollywood Hogan. He's attacked by Jericho and Angle. The 2-on-1 continues.
Oh, look at this. He's hooking up, man.
Hulk Hogan. And Hulkamania's running wild.
Oh, he took the words out of my mouth. It's a big boot. We can smell a leg drop coming cold.
Jericho disrespected Hogan earlier tonight, and he's getting his now. Hulk Hogan taking it to Chris Jericho.
Hulk Hogan sure as hell taking it to Jericho, and I got him in. Jericho deserves it. He tried to poke out Hogan and disrespect him. Jericho's getting it now.
The matchup is still underway between Triple H and Kurt Angle.
Triple H realized, pedigree!
A pedigree! A cover, hook to the leg!
You got it, that's it!
Defeat Angle! Triple H defeating Kurt Angle! Chris Jericho! The victory by Triple H, but thanks to Hulk Hogan, the game picks up the win.
Hogan, maybe you didn't hear me the first time I told you.
Did you hear the tone in Triple H's voice? This crowd chanting for Hulk Hogan. These two men meet in 10 days at Backlash for the Undisputed title.
Maybe you didn't understand me the first time. I respect you, but with all due respect, until Backlash, stay out of my business.
Well, you better understand me now, Triple H. Until Backlash, you are my only business, brother.
Both of these men are proud. Both of these men are competitive. Hey! Kurt Angle from behind knocking Triple H into Hulk Hogan.
Both of these men might have been in trouble there if Angle was stood in the ring.
Oh, look at the look on Hogan's face. Wait a minute.
Oh, he's doing it.
Hogan thinks Triple H nailed him from behind. A pile. It is. I couldn't do a Backlash come early.
I think you're right. I think Hogan definitely thought.
A boot. Here we go. The leg drop. Hulk Hogan sending a message to the game. And Hogan with that undisputed title in hand. Can Hulk Hogan do it one more time in 10 days at Backlash? Out Jericho from behind.
Should take advantage.
And the championship to the back of the head of Hogan by that damn Angle. The buzzer's waiting for the right moment. And look at Chris Jericho obsessed with that title.
Well, it was his. He was the first one to win it.
It was his.
I know, but...
And the Hogan again by Jericho.
Hogan got leveled and creamed on Angle's dessert now by Y2J. Whoa!
And Triple H trying to battle back in a shot for the championship to the skull of the game. Jericho and Kurt Angle are out of control. They're both damn upset that they're no longer number one contenders. And they take it out on Hogan and Triple H tonight.
Jericho and Angle have proved it. They should have been number one contenders. They are the boot shippers.
Oh, this battle's far from over between these four men.